Hey you guys, my name is Imani and you are watching All About Janet TV. Welcome back to my channel, All About Janet TV, for all things Janet Jackson. My name is Imani, and in today's video, I'll be doing a reaction video of Janet performing The Knowledge and Black Cat live on the Rhythm Nation 1814 tour, which takes place in Tokyo, Japan in the year of 1990. Since I did do an album review over the Rhythm Nation 1814 album, I figured that I should do a reaction video by watching two of her performances from the Rhythm Nation tour. And when it came to these performances, I asked you guys about any live performance suggestions that you guys would like for me to react to. I appreciate you guys so much, and for everyone who just voted or thought of what I should watch, so I truly appreciate it. And before I start this video, I just wanted to wish you guys a happy new year. It's finally 2020 and we're in the new decade, and I just hope that everybody has such a great year and just, you know, chase after their dreams, you know, just accomplish their goals, and just, you know, the sky is the limit. So I just hope that everybody make the most out of year 2020. I'm honestly excited to see what Janet is going to be blessing us with this year, whether it's new music, a new album, a new tour, like, who knows? Whatever she comes out with, I'm just ready. And honestly, I would really hope to see her again in concert this year. I definitely made that a goal for myself, so hopefully, you know, whatever she does or come out with, I'll be able to make that happen. So don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and also hit that notification bell. That way you can be on the lookout when I drop my next video. Now let's get into the video of Janet performing The Knowledge and Black Cat. Okay you guys, so as I'm watching the video, I will be watching the live performance on my laptop, and you guys will be able to see the performance right over here. So let's get started. It's been a minute since I saw this tour. Yeah, I just feel like, you know, this whole tour was just so raw, and oh my gosh. Take it from me, you be walking around sad crying for a better day. Until you educate for a better way. So if you want to be in control, you gotta get yourself in the know. Get the knowledge. Yes. Yeah, I want to sing so bad. love this part. No. 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 Count. Y'all, I love this part. I know I keep saying that a lot. Look at the choreography. Hey. Man, I just wish I knew how to dance and just get down with this choreography. And when I tell y'all, her, whoever was her background singer on this tour, like, they were just so on point. Like, they really held her down. Okay. No. Look. Yes, vocals. Black Cat is next. And it's so cool how, like, one performance is right after the other, so that's dope. Cat's Black. A number one rock song. Yes. Don't give a damn with the game. Yes. Like, she was really feeling it.
Why you insist always of living such a dangerous life?
Yes. This is what you call an entertainer. Yeah.
Her band is so dope. Y'all, she about to fuck it up right here. Yes. Yes, Janet. Woo! And then she starts to break out in this little choreography. Yes. Yeah, she really fucked this up. Like, there's nobody else like her. Nobody else. Not even Madonna. Yes. Queen.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I just really want to break out for this video. Yes. Her band, like, oh my gosh, she has the best band. Okay. Hey. Kill it. Man, her band, they are amazing. Woo! Yes.
Okay, you guys, so that's pretty much it. I watched The Knowledge and Black Cat, and I must say, Janet is such an amazing entertainer, and it's like, because I know I told you guys that I haven't seen this tour in so long, so just, you know, watching these two performances, it just honestly, y'all saw, I just really wanted to get up and start dancing, but I tried to keep my cool. That way you guys can also watch the performance and, you know, there just be some peace and quiet. When I tell y'all, Janet is such, she is amazing. Like, I can't even put into words how great she is. And honestly, this is why I appreciate the Rhythm Nation album and the tour so much, because back then I didn't pay it any mind, but I'm just truly blessed and happy that I started to just appreciate, you know, this tour, the album. I just appreciate it so much now. I'm just happy to have watched this performance today and know that I can just watch it many years from now whenever I do watch the entire tour again. So it was just extremely dope, and this is why Janet will forever be the queen of pop, the empress of pop. Like, she'll forever be 100%
That bitch.
All right, you guys, so there you have it. Janet performing The Knowledge in Black Cat live on the Rhythm Nation 1814 tour. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. And like I said, when I was watching the performance, it's actually been a minute since I watched the entire tour. I believe the last time I saw the tour was, I think, maybe December of 2018. So it's definitely been about a year since I last saw the tour completely. So whenever I watch past Janet Jackson performances or tours, it's just always very exciting to see those performances again as if it was my first time seeing them. I will be coming out with more reaction videos in the future, so if there are any other Janet Jackson live performances or videos you guys would like me to react to, please feel free to comment down below. So don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and also hit that notification bell. That way you guys can be on the lookout when I drop my next video. And again, my name is Imani, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, you guys.
Enjoy. What's up?